Reset line splits. It's gonna take a minute to stretch. And we can try that again. Now we have actual splits. That's great. It's starting to rain outside my apartment, which is unfortunate, but what can you do? Stay inside and speedrun, I guess. But no one saw that. Yeah, it's kind of surprising. So as of just very recently, I've started, like, just trying to, like, when trying to nail slash as fast as possible, I try to actually time it rather than just mashing. And I'm surprised how, like, noticeably faster it is. Hi, Elderbug. Bye, Elderbug. I'll be back soon. But yeah, I would have thought that mashing would have been, like, as good, if not better, than, like, trying to time it, but just, like, timing it and hitting it rhythmically is, like, much, much better, actually. That was really good. That was less so. Actually, yeah, that would have been fine if I didn't fall off that high platform the first time. That still would have been quite quick, but oh well. Blah, messing this up again. Whatever, who needs early game anyways? That's part of the reason why I wanted to actually, like, why I kind of wanted to run this category, is it's just a good excuse to practice early game, which I'm actually awful at. But, yeah, and now we're seeing why, I guess. Ooh, that was close. Snipes. Some say he's slamming the ground to this day. I'm lost. No. And as we all know, the rest of this run is perfect, and there's no way to make up any of this time. Hey, I got the double hit there. Nice. Any day now. Oof. It's fine, we'll just bench. Any flies? Any at all? That Balder was shot very aggressively at me. But hey, it's more health entering Green Path than we had last time, so. Yeah. I could have salvaged that. Oh. I thought I needed to slow down a bit, but. Okay, well, we're not getting that. Take that, birds. Do not like my HP situation, but... Yeah, I'm gonna farm some, bench flies? That's the word I'm looking for, right? Get a little bit of HP before Harnet. Now we have 170 Geo, which is correct as well, which is good. To heal one more, just so I don't have to worry about it. I'm like pretty comfortable doing Hornet with 3 HP, but. All right, good fight. Yeah, my Moffin cloak split was pretty bad last run. My Mantis Claw, however, was very good, so. A bit weird. I need a lot of soul still. I think I need like 3 hits on the mushroom. Plus 1 on the spore. I forward slashed. Wow, that sucks. That was otherwise like perfectly set up. I just didn't hold down, I guess. The control stick strikes again. I always forget that those guys can up slash. That's about right. Literally exactly the correct amount of geo. Are you supposed to hit this Aspid? You're supposed to go up like that, I guess? Yeah. Don't go to the station. Geo. Thank you. Sir, could you? I'm gonna have to ask you to stop. You're being awfully handsy. Sir. Hello. It's fine. Yeah, I might have been able to make that the first time, but I didn't want to risk hitting him, and he seemed awfully high. Also, I cannot jump out of the water, apparently. Okay, dream nail. Do not go to city. You really have to get up into that roof to hit that switch, which I guess makes sense, but. Game. Was weird. I just like tabbed out of the game or something. I'm not sure. Like my hands are on the controller. That was very strange. My controller just stopped working, and I had to click back into it. I think I would have saved time there if it wasn't for the fact that my controller just decided to stop working. Actually, probably not because the blue lake was awful, but. I pressed the C dash button instead of the dash button. Okay, I need to open up this platform first. Don't bench, although I don't think it matters. Yeah, for sure it doesn't matter. You don't have to bench. I mean, I'm at full health. There's like no reason to. Switch. That husk is really jammed in there. Okay, let's Let's be a little calm here. And this is why you bench Inspire, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, let me just farm you. This is fine. So I need to get another 100 Geo in Sanctum somewhere. Not really sure where that's gonna happen, but we'll see, I guess. Oh, I guess it's just from the Soul Warrior. Yeah, okay. You just don't have to worry about Geo in the split at all. You just get all the Soul Warrior Geo. Some pretty slick dodging again by me. Actually really happy with that. Oh, is that a double? I'm scammed. Yeah, you just get 200 Geo there. It's easy. Okay. Oh, I forgot to go up the left side there. Think of the seconds of time that I'm losing. I want full health. Guess I can do this with 4 health. I'll just be really sad about it. Okay, it's fine. I'm just gonna full heal. One day I'll learn to hit him when he's diving. Dead. I feel like that was very slow compared to the last one. Yeah. Full health at least. This is where the comeback begins. This is already so much better than like the last run of the split. No! Let me try. I kind of want to heal. So I will. I don't know why I'm going all the way to the right here. But okay, that's fine. Okay, so now what I do is I hit the bell and then bench while waiting for... Oh, right, I need to do this first. Let's look down. Hit the bell, bench while Stag is coming. Loses no time and we get the full heal. Awesome. That's not the way you go. Okay, get soul. Nope, not that way. Once again, I need to use a spell there. I did that exact same Vanka last run too. Alright, this time we just won't die, it'll be fine. This blue lick can't be any worse than the one I did on the way here. Nope, hello. Make a disaster of this room again. Spectrify spook me. Okay, it's fine. I know that eventually gets me all the time in all skills runs when you're going to Crystal Peaks, so I'm sort of nervous about him. Not sure how you're supposed to get over that enemy. I'm sure there's a good way to do it, but it just... He's like just far enough away that you can't like dash nicely over to him, and then there's the spike above him. Hi, Tiso. Can you give the flower to Tiso? Huzzah.